Rachel, Pirates had a hard-fought match, close match with Whitman down in Walla Walla this past weekend. Give us your recap of how things went for the Bucks.
Whitman's always tough competitors for us, but we fought really well and definitely left it all out on the court. It was a unique match in that they didn't have a full roster, and we didn't have our usual top six playing as well. So that made for some different matchups than what we have seen in the past and maybe what could have been, but what ifs are futile. And it was really, really good tennis the whole day through, and all of the matches that we won were matches that, man, if we didn't show up, we could have lost. But the matches that we lost were to really good competitors, and we fought hard.
You're at about the midway point of the season. Are you feeling good about where this team is at, or do you feel like there's still things that you're trying to figure out?
I feel good about where we're at, and this is a different season for everyone for so many reasons. But we have, I think every match we have left on the schedule is a match that we can win. And that's not always the case. There are some schools that are just going to be too tough, too out of reach for us. And man, all of these schools that we have left on our schedule are schools that we can win. But the great thing about our conference is that everyone's tough. We're going to have good competition the whole rest of the season. So I'm happy with where we're at, but usually this is where we're hitting spring break, and there's a big focus for our team on team unity, and there's a new energy that we bring back off of spring break. And because we don't have that, we're doing some different stuff in practice this week to kind of re-energize us and keep that up for the rest of the season.
Coming up this weekend, a couple of matches against George Fox, a team you've been very competitive with the last few years. Mm-hmm. Give us a preview of what these matches might look like.
Well, George Fox has done really well this season already. They've posted, I think, almost all W's. And they're known for being a really defensive program. They make tennis players, they make you earn the point. They're not going to give away any points. And tennis is a game of unforced errors, and Fox just doesn't give them up. So I'm excited for that, because that's a test. That's always a test for our players. I think we can do it, but I think it's going to be some long, hard-fought matches.